The butterfly knot, or the alpine knot, is used to form a fixed loop in the middle of a rope. Start by making an overhand turn, and then turn the line one more time, forming an eight. Take the top of the eight, go around the standing part of the loop, and come back in through the bottom of the eight, and you have your butterfly knot.